So, what's your story?
It's pretty simple, honestly. Sam.